Eliza Hewitt was born in 1851 in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. She went to school locally, and after she graduated, she began teaching in the Philadelphia area. One day, while overseeing her students in the playground, she suffered a severe back injury. She was forced to bed for months and would deal with pain for the rest of her life. Although Eliza could have been resentful, and no one would have blamed her, she felt the presence of the Lord while confined to bed. She started studying literature and English while recovering from her injury. She did not realize she was being prepared by God to write poetry and hymns, and these two subjects would prove very useful. The song you'll hear next, When We All Get to Heaven, was born out of her tragedy. Our version contains an updated bridge written by worship leader and composer Tommy Walker.
On promised eagle's wings, the Savior of our hearts raises us up. Before his throne of grace, empty-handed, we are alive in his presence. Generous grace, redeeming love, fill the atmosphere as our Savior awaits. His arms outstretched, he welcomes us. Well done, good and faithful one. Well done.
We invite you to stand for the song if you are able. Get a little stretch in, because I know you're going to sing along.